New this noon, one person was taken to the hospital after being struck by a school bus. It happened around 9 this morning at the intersection of Penn Avenue and North Lang Street in Point Breeze. We saw a person lying on the street being cared for by medics. We're working to learn the condition of that person. It's unclear if it's a student or another pedestrian.